Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to my YouTube channel Calculus and Mathematics Learning. In the previous video, we learned question number 1 related with exercise number 2.2 differentiation second year mathematics. So, question number 1 of exercise number 2.2 was related with the f of x plus del x minus f of x divided by del x. So, means the differentiation of a function using first principle rule. So in exercise number 2.2 there were total 3 questions, out of which the one question number 1 was very important and the remaining 2 questions was not very important. That's why I skipped their 2 questions. In today video my topic is exercise number 2.3 question number 1st, which is related with the differentiation of a function in which their 2 functions are multiply with each other. Means we are going to find the differentiation of a product of 2 functions. But before going to solve the product of 2 functions using differentiation, we are going to require the formula and derive the formula for the 2 function multiplication and product. So let's move toward proof for the 2 function. Let's suppose this is proof. We have a 2 function given, f of x and g of x. Let's suppose these are the 2 function. Let's suppose these 2 functions multiply with each other. Let's suppose we have a function h of x is equal to the product of these 2 functions, f of x and g of x. So we are going to derive the formula for the differentiation of the 2 function multiplication. So we will find the differentiation of these 2 product of these 2 functions using a first principle rule. So let's suppose this is h of x is equal to f of x g of x. So replace according to the first principle rule this x with x plus del x. So it becomes h of x plus del x is equal to the f of, let's suppose x replace with x plus del x. And here also replace x with x plus del x. Now using the formula that del y by del x is equal to f of x plus del x. So here the function is h of x. So h of x plus del x minus h of x whole divided by del x. Del y by del x is actually equal to the differentiation or the derivative of the function, which is h of x. So we can write it h prime x. So h prime of x is also the representation of the differentiation of a function. So h of x plus del x is equal to f of x plus del x and g time of x plus del x. And here is minus time of h of x, which is f of x and g of x and whole divided by del x. Now after this, I am going to multiply f of x plus del x, f of x plus del x, and also multiplying g of x. We are going to add and subtract f of x plus del x and g of x in the numerator. So it becomes h prime of x is equal to f of x plus del x g time of x plus del x add f of x plus del x multiply g of x and also subtract this. So f of x plus del x g time of x add and subtract, and here we have a minus f of x g of x minus f of x and g time of x and whole divided by del x. In this step, we cannot do anything, just we subtract and add f of x plus del x g of x, add and subtract. Minus f of x g of x and f of x plus del x g of x plus del x comes down the same. Now after this, it becomes h prime of x is equal to, here in these two, here the common are f of x plus del x, so take out f of x plus del x common, so it becomes f of x plus del x. Inside, we are left with g time of x plus del x, g time of x plus del x, and here we are left with plus g of x. Here we are going to take out these two. So here f of x plus del x is take out common, so we are left with g of x plus del x minus time of g of x. And after this, compare these two. So in these two, we have g of x common. So plus take out g of x common. So here we are left with f of x plus del x. And after this, here by taking out g of x common, we are left with minus f of x. And whole divided by del x. So whole divided by del x. You know that here जी आप एक्स प्लस डेल एक्स माइनस जी आप एक्स होल डिवाइडेड बाय डेल एक्स अकॉर्डिंग टू फर्स्ट प्रिंसिपल रूल ऑफ दिस इज इक्वल टू द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ जी ऑफ एक्स बिकॉज ऑफ यूजिंग फर्स्ट प्रिंसिपल रूल इट विल बी इक्वल टू द जी ऑफ एक्स प्लस डेल एक्स माइनस जी ऑफ एक्स एंड होल डिवाइडेड बाय डेल एक्स सो इट इज इक्वल टू द जी प्राइम ऑफ एक्स मींस द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ जी प्राइम ऑफ एक्स दिस होल सो इट बिकम्स एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस del x multiply g prime of x is the differentiation of g of x function here plus g of x so f of x plus del x minus f of x whole divided by del x f of x plus del x and minus f of x whole divided by del x this will be equal to the f prime of x so f prime of x means the differentiation of f of x so according to the first principle f of x plus del x minus f of x whole divided by del x so it will be equal to the f prime of x so that limit del x must be approaches to 0 so put 0 del x it becomes f of x multiply g prime of x plus g of x and multiply f prime of x so it means that the derivative of the two function f of x gx will be first function derivative of the second plus second function derivative of the first so this is the required formula for the product of the two function So, inshallah, in the next video, I will solve a different type of question on the product of the two function differentiation. So, thank you for watching. Subscribe my channel and also hit the bell icon to receive the upcoming notification about differentiation second year mathematics. Thank you.